rudimentary control system. I haven't actually bothered to optimise it yet. Go backwards, forwards, left, right, left, spin one direction, spin, spin the other direction. Next thing is to put the nerf gun on top and make sure it still works. Large pie with Wi-Fi, motor controller, huge battery for the motor, pie still running off little batteries at the moment. Little program running on the pie to use UART to talk to the motor controller, and my very horribly hacked together Java program to control the whole lot.